This video shows how to disable programs that run in the background in Windows. These background programs can prevent HP software from loading or installing correctly. Type msconfig.exe in the search bar, then select System Configuration from the results list. Windows might ask you to confirm if you want to open the program or allow changes to be made to your computer. Click Run, Continue, or Yes to continue the installation. In the System Configuration window, click the General tab. Click the box to select Selective Startup. Then click the box next to Load Startup Items to remove the checkmark. Click the Services tab. Click the Hide All Microsoft Services checkbox, then click Disable All. Do not disable any Microsoft services. Click Apply, then click OK. If prompted, click Restart or restart your computer from the Start menu. When Windows restarts, a System Configuration Utility message displays. Select the Don't Show This Message Again checkbox, then click OK. All background programs are disabled. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.